Internet and social media platforms have given people unprecedented access to health information, but they have also turbocharged the spread of mis and disinformation, which has contributed to mistrust in vaccines and other health interventions, fueled stigma and discrimination, and even led to violence against health workers and marginalized groups. During the COVID-19 pandemic, falsehoods about masks, vaccines, and lockdowns spread as fast as the virus itself, and were almost as deadly.